Hi. So it's the first Christmas market activity of the weekend. We're just going as visitors to the Urban Arts Art Kids. And yeah, there's also going to be some of my things for sale, but I'm not selling, so we're just going to enjoy some Christmas cookies, face painting activities. No, that's for children. Or okay. yeah, I'll show you around.
Gallery for kids.
I know this lady, she's Sarah Vignon.
When she was six, she
was getting on a dress.
First glue vine of the year down. I'm feeling a little boozy. And you?
Not as much as I thought. Yeah. Anymore.
Yeah, we really don't have any alcohol ever really, other than glue vine once a year. But this year I'm gonna have more of them. It's nice.
Okay.
And because we're in the area, we're going back to Uniqlo. Because I can't take off these pants. Lady! Oh, Uniqlo. It was a really nice excursion. I really had a nice time at the market, at the Urban Art Kids. And of course the Uniqlo thing. Now after that I am really back on my spending ban. But honestly I've been wearing this since I got them. And they make me happy, they're super cozy and warm, and it's all I want to wear this winter. It's already dark and gray and cold, so this is gonna keep me happy and warm. In this color. And then I got another pair of socks. And, okay, one more thing. I got the heat tech shirt in also this pattern. I don't have anything in this crazy pattern. Okay. So today is actually Saturday, so the same day as I filmed the previous video, but I somehow have to have some sort of a system going where I kind of pre-film a little bit for a day in advance, just because I'm not gonna be able to film and edit and then upload everything in the same day for every day. So the Soho Christmas market you're gonna see tomorrow. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you then.